Holy Bible, Amos Chapter 7, Verse 16. Now then, give ear to the word of the Lord. You say, be no prophet to Israel, and say not a word against the people of Isaac.